All right.
Round number three.
Round number one.
Bout number seven.
All right. Should be a nice little kickboxing fight here, huh?
I've seen Zach fight. He has a lot of good stand-up skill. I've seen a couple of Stuart's fights.
Yeah. I've seen some good
both
stuff.
Guys
both
guys are
standing.
Excellent fighters. It'll be awesome to see how this fight takes out.
Yeah. 2-minute rounds. Yeah, we got to get things rolling here. Some good back and forth.
Looks like. Nice clinch.
Like, yeah, both fighters, you know, experienced fighters, seen them interact in the ring a lot.
Both of them.
Should be some good back and forth.
Looking good. So got the feeling out for the
punches, not a whole lot of kicks yet.
Got a dirty boxing.
Yeah. In tight. A couple good punches by Zach there.
Nice clinch work. Dirty boxing done by Zach. Stuart answering back. That was a nice 1-2 combination
forth,
from Zach. Ooh, it looked like he was throwing a nice front kick.
I expected to see some fancy kicks from Zach. I think he might start.
Ooh, that was a good leg kick.
That was a good kick. That's the way to start it.
Stuart answers with a leg kick. Zach answers with a hook right combination.
You know, when they're just those 2-minute rounds, you don't have a lot of time to, you know, really feel your opponent out and whatnot. You got to get to work.
It's a nice inside leg kick combination. Stuart lands a nice right hand, so does Zach. Zach looks like he's putting on the pressure very nicely. Landing a lot of punches and bunches.
Yeah,
there's another 3-hit combination landed.
Controlling the cage, you know, taking the center.
Oh, there's another one.
All right, back and forth. Stuart, hometown guy. Zach, just over from Butte.
And round one.
All right, round one.
It was an awesome first round. Looks like Zach Anderson is winning the fight so far. Just control of the fight. Has a nice tempo going.
Yep,
he's making Stuart fight at his pace.
Yeah, Zach's
had some
good
punches. It was a nice setup. Made him think he was going in for a leg kick. He looked low and he punched him high. Stuart answers with a leg kick.
Good punch from Stuart.
Just throwing out some nice jab feints. Nice inside kick 1-2 combination.
Yeah, kick followed by a good 1-2 there.
Nice leg kick check there done by
Zach. That's the thing, switching it up, you know, get them thinking about that head and then you throw that kick.
Yep, every time he gets him thinking high, he throws low, and every time he's thinking low, he throws high.
Absolutely.
Zach's doing an awesome job at mixing up his strikes.
Yes, definitely. It's about switching those levels. As soon as they start thinking about that one, you switch it up to go to that next one.
Ooh.
You got to be sneaky.
Awesome to see Stuart take control of the fight. See how Zach could do with the pressure on him.
Expecting a knee attack. All right, here we are, round two. Two good fighters. Stuart running down to the middle there. Both fighters getting ready to go.
Ooh, give him a nice straight right.
Good tempo to the start,
nice left hook.
Shots by Stuart, followed right back by Zach.
It's like Stuart's pushing the pace on
Zach's head. Oh, back and forth, back
and
forth.
Landing a lot of nice combinations.
It was a good recovery by Zach.
We're back in the clinch. Looks like Zach's throwing some nice uppercuts. Stuart's throwing some nice uppercuts. Got a dirty box match going on.
Oh, good chop.
Zach again is chopping at his leg.
Chop it. You know, I talked to Zach earlier. This is his first kickboxing fight. You know, he's got some good cardio. He's been, you know, preparing for an MMA fight. Just got switched to a kickboxing fight here recently.
It's been awesome to see these guys fight in an MMA match.
Yes, definitely.
Both of them are good MMA fighters.
Great MMA fighters. You know, Stuart's got that wrestling
background. To me, that Zach still has control of the fight.
Yeah, you know, I think Zach's plan was to stay outside, you know, stay out of his reach.
Just keep control of the cage.
Yep.
Staying right in the center.
Planned on doing a lot of chopping, which is,
you
know,
Zach's the taller fighter.
Right there, we've got some chopping going on. That was Zach's plan, you know, from the start. Stay back, do some chopping of the legs.
Again, he is utilizing those leg kicks.
Yeah.
Punch combinations nicely.
Keep those combinations going.
Looks like he's setting up his punches
levels
with a lot of kicks. Again, sets up his punches with some kicks.
Yep. Yep.
Goes body head that time.
Stuart's good with looks, keeping those hands up. Stuart's going to stay more on the inside on this fight. Try and stay away from Zach. End of round two. All right. Good round. Good round, good tempo, back and forth. Saw some good stuff from both fighters here.
Yeah.
There's a good combination from Zach. Oh,
great combination. Ended by a kick right there by
right
Zach.
Right knee.
It's like Stuart's a little flat-footed. Zach looks like he's faster just due to the fact that he is on his toes and Stuart is not.
Yeah, Zach pushing forward.
A lot of people don't think that makes a difference, but it totally does.
Oh, especially when you guys are moving. If you're on your heels, you're gonna go down.
Yeah, you move a lot faster when you're on your toes. You can circle out. You can answer combinations better. You're not as off balance.
Yeah, then you just fall down. That's terrible. At least have to stop it. Wait for you to stand back up.
Looks like it's the start of round three.
All right, third
touch
and final
gloves again.
Round.
Another great sign of respect from all the fighters that have participated so far in this event.
Stuart getting right after it. Zach falling right back.
Stuart
good
chasing
back
Zach now. Landed
Stuart
some good combinations. Zach
answers
some good combinations. Again, utilizing that leg kick to set up his punches.
Yes.
It seems like that's making a lot of difference.
That is, you know, when he's chopping it down.
And
after that happens so
often. Mixing
up
body head nicely as well.
You know, once you hit someone so often with that same kick, they're going to start responding to that. Stuart looking a little tired. A little tired against the fence there. Zach's still taking control of that ring. That one-two is working for him. And I think Zach might have a little arm reach on him.
Yeah.
Pop those jabs out.
He definitely looks like the taller fighter.
Yeah. Taller fighter working it in.
Looks like Zach is keeping him pressured up against the cage, allowing him to do a nice dirty box in. Like Stuart's looking the cage turn.
Yeah.
Zach again taking him to the body, mixing up his combinations nicely, body head.
Yeah, Zach doing a good job just keeping him up against that cage, not letting him get out. Just working. Zach just
like
keeping him on that
utilizing
cage. Some
heel
toe stomps. Toe stomps with the heel. Uh-huh. You betcha. All right. Good back and forth. Some good punches by Zach.
Nice punches right there. Both fighters
last
look
round,
like they got
last round. They're going hard.
Hit pretty hard there.
All right. That's the
good
round.
Good finish to the third and final round.
Third and finals. Three good rounds right there. Good fights. All right. Take a look at the highlight here. Let's see who we got.
Nice punch right there by
Stuart.
Right right there. Zach answers with a left hook.
Zach again.
Right to the body. Another left
hook.
Zach,
back and forth. Good fight to both of them.
Then here's another straight right that Stuart landed.